parents vat gat. Koko!
What's up? Yo. So amongst all these other things that I am, Chico, Zorg worker, acteur, Khoisan activist, Dacha activist, overall an activist for a proper life. Everybody should just be free, in their mind at least, if not in reality. What do I mean by that? Because in the Northern Cape, I seen way from us. No one on a way car. Oosie met lelike grade hare, wat. Fast forward
and then you end up speaking to one of these honeys and you find out how miserable they are.
Hoekom? Haar lewe? Is hier haar lewe nie?
You understand? But this is not just about people in the Northern Cape or whatever. It's about people in general. How we treat our kids, people, is gonna turn them into the adults they are. If something works for you in life, it probably worked for you. The only thing you can do is pass down those moral values to your children and hope that they use them so that they can work for themselves. Otherwise, they have to figure out the formula for themselves. But that's not going to disrupt them. That's not going to fuck them up. That's going to make them better people. Right? How does anyone achieve anything in the world? By having freedom of mind. You can't run your household like a government. Threaten to disown your children. Why the fuck did you make them? If you're going to be treating them like circus monkeys, if they don't perform the tricks that you don't want, they don't get their tricks, their treats. No, man, that's wrong. In every community, whether it be a white community, black community, a Khoisan community, a so-called colored community, whatever. Ons verstaan ons met ons ouers eer. Ons verstaan ons moet school toe gaan en leer om groot mense te respect oor die algemeen. Fijn, maar ons groei ook, which means ons word ook groot. Nou, as ek nie mag mense keer nie, want ons is nie van diezelfde religion nie, of van diezelfde rasgroep, in 2019, dan is die fucking wereld meer vaktapper as wat ek al ooit gedink het, dit is fucking having dreams like Martin Luther King. Come right world. Come right South Africa. Kom fucking reg. Just as die mense kan gat van. Parents vat gat.
Legacy, black excellence, baby, you gon' let them see. Legacy, black excellency, baby, let them see.